communicative. Then there's the other room where the volume is way up, and sometimes things get out of control sonically in a good way. Out of control in the sense that you don't know what it is anymore. It just takes on a life of its own, and it makes people do things. And this particular track, I believe, came out of the loud band room. It was like a long jam, and there was just this one section of it that had some kind of magic to it. And we just decided to turn that into something.
That's better. I would have actually interesting having those two voices there together.
I don't know where that's coming from, but I'm sorry. That's not you. I think that's Brian.
It's more like making a movie than making a record, this, in one sense.
See, Larry's coming in now. Bono's guitar.
That's the first time anyone ever said that.
In my hand was love.
Does that sound right?
I think so.